This next technique is called low-dye strapping. It's to help reduce tension from the fascia for running and walking. It typically is done before a walk or a run. Take the tape off right after. It's good for maybe an hour or two. And here we go. So if you cut some different strips of tape, get the length. I typically will put the non-sticky side like this just to get my length proper. You want three strips of tape going from the ball of the foot from this area all the way around the heel to the ball here, and then you're going to use three more strips of tape running in that orientation, and then you're going to see how we put them on. So we'll start with the first strip, and the important thing about this too is positioning the foot properly. So typically you start with the tape right there and running along the heel, and I try not to get wrinkles in it because that won't be real comfortable. So once you get it around the heel, you want to grab the foot and bring this part of the foot, make an arch, bring that part down and stick that down like that. If you have any excess left over, you don't have to leave it on the toe. You can cut that later. So then we're going to do a second piece. Once this is stuck down, this is not real pretty. And this one is going to start from here and go up like that. And I usually basket weave these. I keep them together. So this second piece again comes down around like that. Bring the foot down every time you do it. And I stagger it slightly into the arch. This one goes slightly in front of the other one. And then the third one goes again right to that fifth metatarsal head. And while I'm doing it, I'm keeping the foot kind of rotated in a position that maintains an arch. That's reducing the tension in the fascia. And the last piece goes down here like that. So that keeps this part of the foot down. So when she actually stands on that, it should feel like it has a lot of stability in the arch. And that's it. And then the whole piece can be peeled off after a run.